Hi, I'm Kevin White. Welcome to Generously Blessed, where God is the giver and I help you live generously blessed one day at a time. Look at Exodus 33, verse 17. And the Lord said to Moses, I will do the very thing you've asked of me because I am pleased with you and I know you by name. Did you wake up this morning knowing that your Heavenly Father is pleased with you? Do you have confidence that He knows you by name? God could have said anything to Moses in this situation, but He said, I am pleased with you. I know you by name. Sometimes we want all these other things from God without first and foremost being grateful that God is pleased with us, not because of anything that we do, but because the blood of Jesus is on our life. He is pleased with His Son, therefore pleased with you, and He knows you by name. He calls out your name. Do you hear the Spirit of God calling out your name? There's no greater gift that you and I will ever experience from God than for Him to call us by name. He knows us by name.